I feel so close to you right now. West Stafford. Today is Wednesday, April 19th, day E, and here are your morning announcements. The girls' track team would like to thank all the volunteers who came out to help on Saturday at the West Stafford Relays. The meet would not be able to run as well as it does without all of your help. WDHS Key Club's 15th Volleyball Marathon is back. On Friday, May 19th from 4 to 8 p.m. at Riverwinds Community Center, there will be awesome volleyball matchups as well as food and prizes. Staff members and students are encouraged to form teams and compete. There will be trophies for the winning team as well as prizes for the best team name, best dressed team, best team logo, best team banner, and for the team that raises the most in donations. All participants will receive a t-shirt too. There's a $20 per player minimum donation required to participate. Pick up a team registration packet for Ms. Yeager in room 13 today. Team registration and donations are due by Thursday, April 27th. Renaissance Club wants to welcome everyone back to school with exciting news about the brand new Quarter 4 Renaissance Reward Day. Starting today through the week of prom, students who are on time for school and to every class, have no discipline referrals, and participate in at least four Spirit Week theme days will be entered to win a chance at dunking Mr. Morel in a dunk tank at the rewards event. As a reminder, our Spirit Week starts next Monday with Millionaire Monday, followed by Twin Tuesday, Pajama Wednesday, Disney Thursday, and Green and White Friday. 1 week after spring break, we'll be having our third and final Spirit Week of the year. The theme days are Millionaire Monday, Twin Tuesday, Pajama Day Wednesday, Disney Thursday, and Green and White Friday. Be sure to check the TVs around the building for more information. Attention seniors! Graduation yard signs are now available for purchase. Signs are $20 each, and there's an option to include your senior photo this year. Check your email for an order form or see Mr. Seeley, Ms. Falcone, or Ms. Stetson. Orders are due immediately after spring break, so don't delay. Any senior student who is interested in running for prom court should pick up an application from the attendance office. Applications are due today. That's all for WDTV News. Have a great day.